group function. Here we see the group function. It's about the DCA group and the mute group. First, let's see DCA group. We can find it in the navigation menu and click enter interface. You can see there are 8 DCA groups. Click any one of the channel, you can enter the setup. You can select the channels that you want to put into this group. After that, you can adjust the group volume or mute. Also, we can see the mute group. We can find it in the setup menu. Click to enter and you will see there are 4 groups. Select the channels and you can click mute or double click mute buttons to switch on the mute.